there were no record shops in my hometown, but I had so many friends, and those friends had so many friends, so this was like a friend web, you know, not a dark web. There were just cassettes, there were the CDs, and we were just borrowing, you know, it was just, it was a regular thing.